Well, there is a new program designed to help school kids stay outside and stay healthy. A movement that's been pretty much sweeping the nation for almost a decade is now stepping into New Orleans to help kids not only stay fit, but stay safe.
As with the rising obesity rates, especially in children, finding ways to incorporate physical activity into our daily routine is very important.
City leaders thought so too. This year, Drew Elementary jumped on board as one of 8 schools in Louisiana and the first in New Orleans approved for a program called Safe Routes to School.
And we're happy to do this because this is going to give us some idea of, you know, these are the kinds of enhancements we are going to want to do at all the schools.
The program encourages students to bike or walk to school rather than drive, in the hopes of keeping kids healthy and getting them to school safely.
We looked at some statistics based on what the need was, and we put together a good proposal, and the state accepted it, and we're thrilled that we're able to bring that to the school and to the region and to the area.
Drew Elementary will get $300,000. $50,000 will go to educating students, while the other $250,000 will go to roadway improvements.
We'll be doing, in different projects, we'll be doing sidewalk improvements, curb extensions, improvements to the crosswalks, different things like that. Whatever the school says that they need, that's what we'll try to provide.
The state collected a series of crash test data of streets within a 1 mile radius surrounding the school. Out of all those streets, it was St. Claude Avenue that had the highest number of pedestrian crashes. And since Drew Elementary faces St. Claude, it's St. Claude Avenue that's going to get the most infrastructure improvement, like better signage, crossing guards, and a new bike lane running from Elysian Fields to the parish line. Other streets like Alvar and North Claiborne will also get an upgrade, making conditions better for the students and surrounding community. Those improvements are scheduled to take place within the year, and the school, Drew Elementary, is asking for as much community support as they possibly can to make this program a success. Ruben Toslin.
That's right. It's going to take everyone. Thanks so much, Randy Russo. For more information, just head on to WDSU.com for more on Randy's traffic story.